So one of the motors is dead. It's on there for weight, is that correct?
Well, no, not necessarily. I just didn't want to pull it off.
Okay, hey, that's fine. A lot of work. So the limitation is three motors only?
Yep. Max. And I can see which one was dead. The right one on this side, the right rear. Both on mine. It is now hooked. Wrapped in place. The triple throttle on turbo cleaning up. new chassis. We want to go three blown, and they make, if you look at both tractors side by side, they basically look the same. Wade has the green light, also a past national champion. Final competitor in the modified tractor class here tonight. Trying to go better than 283 feet, if I remember right, that is the lead distance. Green flag line, the 00+1, green flag! Well, Wayne trying to hammer down right off the bat. Jumped off the tractor, pulled some wings off the wheel, they were all homemade. And I thought, what is this idiot doing? Well, what the idiot did was make a full pull. So Wayne Kreider making some adjustments here. That is perfectly legal. He did not change the weight of the vehicle. All he did was move Wayne around. Second and final chance for the veteran out of Cherubusco, Indiana. His old buddy Ed Stahl right here watching him.